I'm going to show you how to solve a missing number subtraction sum. First we do the inverse, so 4 add the 2 is 6, so the 6 take away 2 is 4. 1 take away 8 we can't do, so we would have to exchange to put the 1 here. 11 take away 8 is 3, 2 add 4 is 6, but we add the 1 that we exchanged to make 7. 4 from here to turn this into a 2. 14 take away 5 is 9, and then 2 take away nothing is 2.